A man already in jail for domestic violence and torture is now suspected of murder. Nevada County Sheriff's Office says that Sean Bryant told them he stayed up late partying with Stanley Norman back in April. Well, that's the last time Norman was seen. Investigators later found a small burn pile with human bones at Bryant's Cascade Shores home. Bryant is now being held without bail. Angela Lang for CBS 13 News.